Eat up, sentinels.
Hey, boy. We didn't order any of this.
It's on the house. As thanks for all your troubles.
Not trying to do you any favors. I'm just trying to get this thing off my back.
What I mean is, you give us all a little hope. There's not much of that going around.
Larkus, your marks. They're spreading, aren't they?
Pay him no mind, man. They only hurt half as bad as they look.
Still, we'd better get you cured soon.
Don't worry yourself too much. Toughness is in my blood. My dad was a knight, you know.
That's so. And where's your knight dad gone off to now?
He went up the ziggurat with the others. About 3 years back. To hold off a Gallo invasion. He never came back down.
I'm sorry, boy. Should have kept my trap shut.
Oh, no. I mean, that's why I want to do whatever I can to help you fight them. Truth be told, I even asked Isham to fit me for my own Gideon coffin once.
Are you out your damn mind, boy?
Yeah, that's what he said too. Most Domitinians just aren't meant for it. Many die just trying to put it on. Of course, I'm too sick to put up much of a fight now. Coffin or no. But I won't give up that easily. Once the blue sun is gone and I'm well again, I will be a sentinel. Think of how proud my dad will be.
I'm sure he's very proud already. I suppose we'd better make room for a new addition in our ranks before long. Keep dinner warm for us.
The Galilean Storm God brings disaster, claiming scores of our people every year. And now you say the Babylonians made storms of their own? There's no limit to their empire's blasphemy.
The Lion of Galilean is afraid of a little wind? That's not like you at all, Gallagher.
Yeah, Maggot King!
Quiet.
Yeah!
saw that right. This is no ordinary storm.
I'll say. I'm sorry I teased you, Gallagher.
It's fine. It was true after all.
Let's finish this mission and get out of here.
You said it.
Gotcha! I'm sensing something dangerous.
Thank you.
Victory is yours.
Hey, Sylvie. You've been using your dynamis, right?
Naturally. Why, haven't you?
Just wondering if you heard the same wild shit I heard from one of the old-timers. Use them too much, and they harden and twist into... something they call... energeia.
Energeia?
Those threads come out, hard as knives, and run you right through. The coffin ticks over your mind, he said. You shift into something called an Ixion.
In the end, the coffin takes what little freedom we have left. Do you think that's what happened to Isham? He said we may not have much time before the coffins get us from the inside.
Lucky us. We get to carry the damn things right on our backs.
Here you are, Sentinels, lend an ear.
Oh, Master Isham!
Sophia's been captured by a Gallo lord they call Talos, from the sound of it. I need you to find them at once and bring her back.
Count me out. She's never given me one reason to give a damn about her.
Suit yourself, Gallagher. I'm sure the others will somehow manage without you. But imagine when Sophia comes back and hears you refused orders and left her to the Gallo. Dare I say, she might be a bit offended.
You know, I really hope Lady Sophia's all right.
The hell? Are we talking about the same Sophia here? Why you want to help her? Blight take you all. Fine. I'm in.
Hang on. I'm getting something new. Talos has her holed up in the old Senate Assembly Hall. It could be an ambush. Better make sure you're ready.
Hello? It's Pygmalion again. Are you getting along all right?
We can barely open our eyes because of the wind. Where did this storm come from?
According to Master Isham, a malfunction of the magnets that support the upper ziggurat seems to be the cause.
The Galilean storm god brings disaster, claiming scores of our people every year. And now you say the Babylonians made storms of their own? There's no limit to their empire's blasphemy.
The Lion of Galilean is afraid of a little wind. That's not like you at all, Gallagher.
Yeah, Maggot King!
Quiet. Saw that, right? This is no ordinary storm.
I'll say. I'm sorry I teased you, Gallagher.
It's fine. It was true after all.
Let's finish this mission and get out of here.
You said it.
Take this!
Remarkable.
Zenon, your deeds are still well remembered throughout the Empire. Surrender yourself, and the Emperor will show you mercy. Come now, drop your weapon.
I am still worthy of the Emperor's mercy. What? Who's there? Sophia? What treachery is this?
No! Zenon, stop!
Shit. He's got friends on the way.
Don't worry. The three of us are more than enough.
Gallagher, you're with me.
Got it. Listen, the big ones are yours. Hate to admit it, but you got something we don't.
Ooh!
I am Xenon, captain of the Domitian Imperial Guard, first among the Sentinels. Young Sentinels, heed my warning. Not but two paths lie ahead. Ascend to the heavens above the tower, or fall like this one now before you.
Look at this. Is this what awaits us all? Gallagher, did... Gallagher?
Shit. I was sloppy. This must be the Energeia.
Calica? Oh God, he's shifting. What are you?
Got away. All sentinels in the civic cloister, listen. An Ixion is on the loose in the cloister. Seal all the gates at once until the Ixion is caught. Repeat, seal all the gates and find that Ixion. Now! Kill it, if you must. A word of advice. A sentinel must be hard of heart, no matter what. What of Gallagher? Have you found him?
If he's shifted, there's naught we can do for him anyway, I'm afraid. The ziggurat's crawling with lost sentinels. He'll be joining them soon enough. Some use their last precious moments of clarity to spare themselves a fate worse than death, but others come back.
As Galu, like Xenon.
Yes, like Xenon. Legendary knight though he was. Xenon once knowingly drank an assassin's poison to keep it from his emperor's lips. Then asked for seconds, if the story's to be trusted.
So falleth even the mighty then, and we could be next.
Not if you make it up top to the Pantheon Temple first.
The two of you are still green, but be that as it may. A debt's a debt, and your bravery deserves a reward. You've both earned your passage up to the Thieves' Cloister. Jupiter Gate, open!